There's still much work to be done. Stay vigilant, lest the worm overwhelm you.
Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed me. And you betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
So that Red Talon was following your orders?
Yes, but you survived. And that puts all of us in danger. Your death was a key part of the arrangement.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa, but I need to put things right.
Thank you.
I'm in the mine.
The propane tank's at the center of the site. There should be a service door that leads there.
Major Crainer's offering a
bonus. Cross your fingers, we're gonna be part of the team for the next attack.
Welcome, soldier, to Endrin's Training Center. You are about to undergo a state-of-the-art training regimen to transform you from a flabby disappointment into a hardened killer. Is your training goal? and given a checkup by our medical staff. During this comprehensive checkup, you'll be treated with a serum reserved for the Endrin Elite. The serum will heighten your reflexes, increase your pain tolerance, and make you stronger than ever. You'll need it for the training to come. For now, I'll ask you to wait here. An officer will call you in when they're ready for you. Take the time to watch one of our training sessions.